This is Janie. May I help you?
Yes, ma'am. My name is Roy Mercer. My boy Raymond was in y'all's place last evening.
Mm-hmm.
Bought a corn dog and filled up his purser with gas.
Uh-huh.
And listen, he headed off down there south on Memorial, and his car started bucking and jumping like it had the water in that gas.
Hmm.
And it caused him to jaw that damn pointy end of the corn dog stick plumb through his cheek.
Good Lord.
I guarantee you.
Well, that's not very good.
It ain't funny neither.
No, it's not.
And we had to take him to the emergency room down there, one of them minor emergency clinics. He got him a couple of $100 in a doctor bill down there.
Mm-hmm.
And then, I guarantee you, Miss Williams, he plays a harmonica in a rock band.
Mm-hmm.
The mucus plugs, they're down there playing Glenpool and places around there. And he's going to miss the next four of his jigs down there. He can't play his harmonica.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And so it's going to cost us some money, him especially. And I was seeing if I couldn't come by there and get an advance from y'all, pay some of these bills and such, since it's y'all's fault.
Well, I would have to find out if it actually would be our fault. We've not had any other complaints of having water in our gas.
Well, by God. It was bad gas. That purser run good till he filled her up down there.
Well, I understand that, but...
Just had a tune-up. It run like a sewing machine.
I know, I understand that, but unless I have some other complaints, I got to have someone come out here and check my gas for me.
Well, how about I just come down there and start giving somebody an ass-whooping?
Well, I guess you'd have to start with me. I wouldn't appreciate that today.
Well, I guarantee you, how big a gal are you?
Oh, well, I'm not that big.
Well,
but
I guarantee...
I'm fast.
I got a boy with a hole through his cheek. It's
well,
caused by one of
y'all
damn corn dog sticks. Why don't you file the end of them things down?
Well, how would I... I'd have to pull all the corn dogs off the sticks to do
that. Well, listen, he can't even practice. The doctor's afraid he'll blow the clot out and start bleeding again.
Well, I'm sorry about that.
You going to be there all day?
I'll be here most of the day, yeah.
Well, I need to come by there and get a check for about $250. That'd cover his doctor bills and his first band performance he's going to miss.
Well, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll talk with my gas man and the owner, and then we'll see what we can do from there.
No, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to come down there, and if I don't get about $250 out of somebody, I'm going to start putting a pop knot on somebody's head.
Well, I don't think that you need to act like that.
Well, by God, I guarantee you I've had a boy that's got a corn dog stick run through his cheek, and I got a bunch of bad gas in the pacer. I don't know what I'm going to have to drain that out of there or something.
Well, hang on just a minute.
No, I ain't going to hang on it. Well, I'm going to be down there here in a few minutes. Listen,
okay. If
he wanted to come down there and play happy birthday to you, you know he couldn't do that.
Well, I know it. That would be sad.
Yeah. Yeah. In fact, he might even want to come down there to play happy birthday to you.
Well, I doubt it.
Well, how come?
Well, I probably don't know who he is.
Well, is it your birthday?
Well, of course it is.
Is that right?
And how fast can you really run?
I can run really fast.
Is that right?
Uh-huh.
You might want to run and try to catch Teresa and Carrie and Marcia because they're the one that put us up to this.
Well, I'm going to kill them all.
Oh,
well, I think he ought to bring his harmonica down here and play happy birthday for me.
Well, with one extra hole in his cheek, though, Janie, he hits a terrible A flat.
Oh, well, that's okay.
Hey, Janie.
Hey.
How old are you today?
I'm 39, and I'm proud of it.
And you're holding, too, aren't you?
I am.
Yeah, boy.
39 and holding on to the
Geritol.
Everybody
thinks I was just 21.
They thought you was just 21?
Yeah.
Now, that's
really?
How old them corn dogs are you're shaving them.